So guys, in this video tutorial, I'll be showing you how to download YouTube thumbnail in high definition. Yes, you heard right, you can download YouTube thumbnails. There are different ways that you can download thumbnails, and I'm going to show you all the method that I know. So before we begin to this video, let's make aim of 20 likes on this video, much appreciated if you do that. So if you guys are new to my channel, then firstly welcome to my channel, and if you love this type of video, then please be sure to subscribe to my channel because I love to make this type of video a lot. And also click on that notification bell icon. Once you have subscribed, then comment as "Yo Hacks, I've subscribed to you." And if you are my loyal returning subscriber, then like this video and comment as "Hack Squad." And without further ado, let's get started with this video right now. Also, let me tell you first, this video is based over education purpose only. I am not responsible if you are trying to use other people's thumbnail to your video, but I recommend do not use other people's thumbnail to your video. I especially designed this video because there are people who want to download their own thumbnail in high definition. Alright, method 1. You can go to your any favorite video and right click and click over view source page. Now once you have done that, you will be looking something look like this. Now press Ctrl plus F to find and type max_res_default.jpg. Now notice that guys, you have seen those yellow grid on side of scroll bar. Now scroll down your mouse button or your scroll button until you reach there. Then all you need to do is you can use any of these max_res_default.jpg pointed yellow and select it from i.ytms and right click and copy the link or just click on go to. Then boom guys, you can see thumbnail. So it's that easy, but this method is a bit technical and I don't recommend you guys if you guys are not familiar with this. Method 2. This is very simple method. All you need to have is your video link. Now go grab and copy any video link that you want. Then now open Facebook Debugger. I have also shown you guys on how to make your YouTube thumbnail bigger using Facebook Debugger. So if you want to try it out, click on the cursor at right corner. So just simply paste your link over Facebook Debugger and then scroll down until you see OG image tag. Then there we go, you got the image link. It's that simple. So if you love Tech Groove, you can join our Tech Room Reload group on Facebook to get latest tech update. And yeah guys, hopefully this video helped you out. So if you think this video was worth for you, then please make sure to break 20 likes for this video. And if you are not subscribed yet, then please man, be sure to subscribe to my channel for to get latest awesome freaking updates. And as always, thank you very much for giving your precious time on this video. This is me, Susan, signing off right now. See you soon in next video. Peace out, bro.